entertainment for Christmas Day on BBC One. At 5:30, Les Dawson hosts...
Band-Aid's Do They Know It's Christmas has hit number one in the charts.
The Old Firm match at Parkhead between Celtic and Rangers. Only an hour and a half to kick off, isn't it, Archie? Are you there all right?
Hello. Ah, Bob, what a pretty picture. Bob Wilson and the Sugar Plum Fairy. What a central defence that is. Absolutely marvellous.
I hope you're not talking about me.
don't worry about it. I'll get to you in just a moment.
A double fight for survival in our Boxing Day feature films Flight of the Phoenix and Escape to Victory. At Christmas time, let in light and we vanish it. And in our world of plenty, we can spread a smile of joy. Throw your arms around the world at Christmas time.
Division 2 leaders Blackburn lost at home for the first time this season, beaten 3-1 by Huddersfield. But Oxford, who moved into second place after their 5-0 win over Crystal Palace, have two games in hand. In Division 3, the top three all won.
There's a very special edition of Blue Peter this afternoon. A look back at the highlights of 1984. Do you remember what happened when Television Centre was on fire? Or what Simon did in the bath? Or why Michael was bent double in a mirror? The team have chosen their favourite moments from a year when they've been in and out, up and down and round and round.
Everybody knows us, we're called Mill Wolves. Little come, little come, little come. We've all come down to the day.